So hello everyone, I'm here with the most valuable player from Team Estonia. And this is the first time for Estonia U19 girls playing in the World Cup qualifiers. How does it feel to start with a win?
It's an amazing feeling.
Yeah, absolutely. As I said, first time playing in the qualifiers. What are your goals for this tournament?
Meie suuremaks eesmärgiks ongi, et meie tiim saaks lähedasemaks, et me ei ole saanud korona tõttu nii palju mängida ja koos treenida, ehk siis meil ongi eesmärgiks, et saaksime lähedasemaks ja meie tiimitöö areneks.
Our main goal for this tournament is the team spirit, to have like really good team spirit. Because of COVID we couldn't train so much as we wanted, and for this tournament it's really nice to have like a best team spirit possible again.
As you said, because of COVID you couldn't train as much, but also there haven't been a lot of crowds. So how does it feel to play in front of especially a home crowd?
Väga hea tunne on, et oli tunda, et oli tugi selja taga ja see kindlasti aitas meie mängul väga palju kaasa.
It was an amazing feeling. We felt like we had the sixth player on the floor with us.
Yeah, and also your next game is against Denmark, who beat Hungary today. What are you expecting for tomorrow's game?
Kindlasti tuleb see väga raske mäng, aga me peame oma tiimitöö ja mänguplaanidega töötama, et me saaksime neile vastu hakata.
It's definitely going to be a really hard game, and we try to fix our game plan and just win the game.
All right, thank you girls, and good luck in the next matches.
Thank you.